Hey, everybody wanna talk about them cold nights, you know what I'm saying? But what they know about a hot night? With about 45 cars and helicopters flying around your house.
They crying about them cold nights, cause they ain't never been through a hot night. Choppers flying in the sky, so I told my homies let the glock sleep with the fish. Before the cops came knocking, gave my daughter a kiss. It's easy to live life, but it's hard to live right. Been thugging all my life, couldn't run from this life. Even if I did quit my enemies, my father still thuggin', had my babies in the backseat with my glock and my daughter's by the back. She was fucked up, heard my daughter's crying when I squeezed that glock. Tired of seeing my enemies, cause I'm tired of catching cases. I ain't trying to go to trial, cut a jury box full of racist faces. While I told my little homies, if you really pain, better pull up your pants and tighten up your laces, cause this campaign ain't for show. Cause when shit pop off, it pop off. When I hear that gun pop, I'm tryna make that hair from your head fly off like Kung Lao. It's a thug life, thank God, got us on the side, and my brother didn't die. Me and my brothers used to rock the same clothes. 10 homies didn't nudge, change just to buy a pack of damn smoke. Yeah, we was really there, bro, from the same struggles, why we really that close. Fucking with my brothers on the set, I'm snatching someone, turn your ass to a damn ghost. Murder. Asian Chris came bustin', tryna fuckin' murder. So my thug get gunned down. So the ops get gunned down. Baby mama told me that I gave her PTSD from all the bodies she was seeing. Yeah, speedin' through the red lights, cutting 40 shells. Hit my brother bleeding, but the other mom, he no longer breathing. That's a hot night. They crying about them cold nights, cause they ain't never been through a hot night. Choppers flying in the sky. Sleep with the fish before the cops came knock and gave my daughter a kiss.
Daddy loves you, Cassidy and the Kaylee. Enemy or not, cuz came through busting. Died with his finger on the trigger. Can't say nothing but respect that. Free my brother, Lil Trigger. This is T-Life, baby. Me a lot of them ain't up in Kitchy D. What's gang, homie? What's gang?